everyone. Got an unboxing today. I know it's been a while, but I'm back. Just had some things to take care of. Takes time, finances, all kinds of stuff. I just picked this up from Brian today. Should be in a Thomen livery, so we're just going to get right to it. It's heavy. Instruction manual. Okay, I forgot about that. She's a beaut. Let's pull this out first and take a look. Oh, does that look bad or what? Look good in there. Let's get a shot underneath real quick. Oh, look at that. Pretty nice detail. Everything looks pretty sharp. A couple of bags of nuts and screws and parts and stuff. I'm sure we'll figure where it all goes. A winch key. These obviously go for the super lift. And obviously for the cylinder. Spreader pads. Very nice, very clean. Been waiting for this for quite a while. Here's the outriggers. Look how nice that looks. The other set. Looks nice, huh? Got some graphics on them all over the place. Pretty cool. The nice locks on them. This looks like a Livery spreader bar. Okay, it's all taped up and I can't get it open. Yeah, that's exactly what that is. Nice. Nice little touch. Counterweight drag, not very heavy. Got the spread out stuff on it. Nice. Very nice. And I guess this is another set of weights. Look how nice they look. Nice graphics on it back here. I'll say this stuff probably folds down, but it'll take a second. Hang on. Looks nice. Nicely wreathed, ready to go. Sheaves here, and 10 here, and some ladders and guardrails. Oh yeah, that looks like it. Yep. I'll see how we do on an assembly. Looking pretty cool. Looks really nice. Got the little line break. Love that stuff. Fold down ladders in the back here. Or guardrails, I mean. Swing out cab. Yeah, looks good to dad. All right, y'all. We'll see what it takes to get this thing together. And maybe we'll do a real-time assembly for you. Alright guys, there she is. She is a beaut. She's definitely a big boy. It's definitely heavy. Pretty heavy, not like the 11200. This is kind of light. I thought it'd be heavier. But all these counterweights sure make up for it. They're pretty heavy. Alright y'all. 1750. I like it because it does this. It's got this little thing goes up in the back. I like them when they do that. Just one of them little simple things. All right, y'all. Have a great day.